Just seems like it's not all that loud.
There we go.
Mission 1.
Cobra already finishes up the heavy bomber and attacks the big cities. And they spread mass destruction and chaos. Corps Commander declares, at last we completely rule the world!
Yo, Joe!
So there's no way to keep the rapid fire, huh? That sucks. That's quite all right. I've got my own rapid fire. All the boom booms.
I always hated the Crimson Twins. Pretty sure everybody watching this stream would pretty much agree. This is how the movie should have been. And a baggage lizard has appeared. Hello, sir. God, there's actually health in this game? kind of shocked. It's kind of hard to imagine you being mad when you're just dancing around like you're a happy jumping bean. That and giggling all the way. Goodbye, we hardly knew ya. Though really, I had no idea who the hell you were. And I watched the entire show. Series, that is. One really fun thing about this level is that every platform that has a solid gray floor is destructible. So if you have a rocket, you can blow it up and take everybody out, which is really funny.
Joe!
I can't wait to see you. It's showtime.
Seeing the BATs running around, running off like little bitches. I was playing this with a friend one time, and he just got mission flabbergasted two. when he noticed that this was only the first mission.
Ah! Your days are numbered!
I have a feeling that blowing up the Technodrome, Terradrome, would have pissed off my brother a big deal, because back in the day, he actually owned the Terradrome playset. What the hell's up with this? I've never seen that before. Guys, I think I broke something.
won't get up after this one.
Holy shit, he swims through the sand. Or is it dirt? Either way, that's pretty freaky.
Double KO.
Is the missile battleship to conquer the world.
The final battle between G.I. Joe and Cobra starts now.
The final battle. Long live Cobra, the greatest!
I should mention that I will be doing playthrough 2 of this game, because the settings are set to where the game will end after the second playthrough. Walk right into that one. Kind of sad that we never got that badass Cobra Commander in the series.
Mission 1.
Now for playthrough 2.
Yo, yo!
If I'm not mistaken, it's a little bit harder the second time around.
Go!
think on the very, very hard setting, you have to actually fight three of those things.
Get me mad!
wait to see you. It's showtime.
Haven't been heard yet.
Mission 2.
Yo, Jeff!
Your days are numbered!
can almost picture it now. Go!
Get up after this one. and the quarterback is toast.
He is indeed. How's it going, Pool?
Not too bad.
Not too bad. So how was your week?
The final battle. It's another day in the neighborhood.
Won't you be my neighbor?
But I guess I don't have it. I have a job. Makes me money.
Are you trying to torture me?
No, not really. But, I actually got a dishwashing job.
Nice.
Got a dishwashing job. I gotta say, actually, I work at the local college for a company they recently contracted to be the cafeteria, quote unquote. Like, they base their offices out of the college. So, I wash dishes for them.
So you're making about minimum or more than
that? Well, they actually... You know, like $8 an hour.
That's not bad.
Yeah. Well, actually, it's guaranteed. Like, they say minimum 25, but you're guaranteed to get more. Yo, Joe. Like, we work basketball games and baseballs and...
That's cool.
Volleyball.
Every now and then, I would have to fill in for the dishwasher who decided not to show up on Sundays. It wasn't too bad of an experience. At least I got to bring my own music.
Yeah, I mean, they don't want you on your phone during work hours, but
oh, of course,
but. Usually it's, usually they have a fairly good, kind of reminiscent of working, 90s, I guess you could say, the 80s, whenever they didn't have the portable music players. But I suppose they had a Walkman back in the 80s, right?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. But I never needed a portable anything. I just plugged a boombox into the wall and made sure it had an SD slot.
Wait a minute. Back in the 80s?
No. When I was working as a dishwasher.
So, they'll have, I've already did you.
I didn't hear the question.
Did you kind of, do you still have issues with getting a job, or?
Sadly, yes. In fact, keeping up with my current thing right now, I've I've even went so far as to write a haiku.
Oh.
If you've been following me on Twitter or just listen to me ramble in the Who Girl chat room, yeah, I started writing haikus that make me question reality.
Reality? Nah.
Or sanity.
Oh, yeah.
17 syllables does not come with Crown as illustrated. Here you go. When McDonald's doesn't call you back, you know your state's fucked big time. State is fucked, that is.
State, like your whole... Like West Virginia, right?
Yes.
Yeah, West Virginia. It's mostly... Is that really true, or is that just in the mountains?
I'm not sure if it's how it's like that everywhere, but I just know that that's what's going on with me.
Oh,
McDonald's.
I meant, like, it's all in the family type. The joke.
Oh, I don't know if it's like that.
It's probably in the mountains. It is down here. We've got a place we call Monkey Mountain. Nobody touches it.
Why does nobody touch it?
Just fucking touch it. It's, bunch of inbred meth heads.
Oh, I gotcha.
Scratch my car, you fucker. Oh my god. Dust sticks. That too. I hate to have to be the satellite or cable person. I have to go out and install that fucker.
You pretty much have to come protected, wouldn't you?
No.
Cable repairman with bodyguards or something like that?
I'd wear a flak jacket.
I'm not sure a flak jacket would cover it.
We're talking about people who don't live under the law.
That's what I'm saying. I figure you would need bodyguards at that point. Each of which are armed with rifles or some shit.
Well, I don't think that. I think I'd carry, but the problem with the whole bodyguard thing is, why? Why would you need them? You're bringing them television. They're Fox News. Why would they kill you?
Yo, Joe!
Oh my god, was that a takeoff of, Duke? No. Duke was a takeoff of... him. Off of...
Yo, Joe!
G.I. Joe series.
Yeah, didn't you notice while I was playing?
Ah, I didn't. I did. That's what I was talking about. That's what I was talking about, dude. Come on now. Keep up. I'm looking. I'm watching. But, that's another thing. The whole other reason is I was browsing my, browsing over the follows after, Bragg kind of went to his, thing that he likes to play. The Binding of Isaac. He plays it. Oh. Anyway, he was playing the new Call of Duty game.
Call of Duty?
Stream it.
Duty?
Yes, pretty much. Actually, it looked like it had a pretty interesting story. But anyway, had me interested. The whole thing was that South America Colombian drug lords had taken over, pretty much. You know, taken over the whole continent of South America, and under the guise of faction, they pretty much ate up Mexico and all that other junk. They had taken control of what they call Odin. What Odin is tungsten steel bolts from outer space.
Yeah, it kind of makes me glad I stopped playing Call of Duty when I did.
It's possible. Anyway, basically, they took over the space station that was controlling it, and they pretty much nuked California. Not California. Los Angeles.
Oh, of course, because that's where all the people are, supposedly.
No, Los Angeles, Houston, New York. Basically all the population centers. They thought they had all the army installations. Dead wrong. But he was playing that. It maxed out his hex core i7 3930K 100%. It maxed it out. Like, with him streaming, was like 30. But oh no.
So he didn't have he didn't have a streaming PC for this kind of thing?
I don't think so. I think that's why he bought the hex core. And he's never had a... He also uses OBS.
So. That kind of triples it in a way, because if you're going to stream OBS with OBS on the same computer as you're producing the content, you need to have a really beefy CPU. And if you're playing like today's games, then you might as well forget it, because it's going to take a lot of processing power just to hold the game together.
Second.
While you're waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, that was G.I. Joe. Moving on to the next game. Moving on to the next game.
G.I. Joe.